Recording now.
How you doing, everybody? In the past 2 days, I had a shot on my surgery. Makes no sense. Got two shots on my shoulder back here. And yesterday, I had to draw blood. So I was really wasn't training like there was the bicycle at the gym and walking. The thing is, they did an EKG on me and they find my chest. It has inflammation around it. So now I have to make a heart doctor appointment. Sorry for the clothes. I'm working on the pool. So I'm going to put clean clothes to work on it. So here's my... What is that, garlic? Excuse me for my tiredness. I've been through a lot this past 2 days with pain and drawn blood and stress. Yeah. Am I forgetting something? Am I?
I think getting the hot water.
Oh, yeah. Hot water. Put the green tea. That's too hot. Oh yeah, last time I already explained it to you. Don't do the cayenne pepper and the cinnamon, because literally, as soon as I cut the video off, I puke. I thought I was gonna die. My stomach was burning like lava in there, and I had to literally.
That's impossible.
As I said, it felt like it was burning.
You said that it was burning like lava.
Yeah, I had to puke.
You don't drink it no more.
I know, I'm not going to do that no more. Because last time I did, I put cayenne pepper. And because I'm getting tired. I want it to be over with, man. Like, they were almost a month with this crap and training. But anyway. And,
And close it white.
Oh, this is the lemon.
Lemon juice?
Lemon juice. Lemon blend from concentrate. Natural strength. I already shook it. And instead of me squeezing it out, it's like a headache, I just put the juice thinking, see? American spice lemon is only $1.49. So it's a good deal. It, I think it costs like four, just the lemon juice for a dollar, so. I mean, those four little round things. Anyways, back to what I was saying. Don't do that. Even though I posted it, I had to throw up. I had to take a really, really cold shower in a fetal position because that's how much it was burning. That was a nasty feeling.
You mean a burn feeling?
Yeah, because I guess drinking the hot water plus the cayenne pepper... Did a bad mix. Have to plug it in. Again. Again.
Again. Can you at least wait for this to burn more burn your stomach?
I'm not gonna try cayenne pepper. I just said that.
Wait, Didi. Bella wants to be in the video.
She does? Hey, man. Her name's Bella. Show
your boobies. And she has a feather in her nose.
Not because of the birds. I'm just buying time so that could cool off.
Okay. Looks like you're drinking coffee.
Coffee's not yellow, so it looks like yellowish.
I know.
So why is it like coffee? Coffee's like black or
then
brown.
Then why are you like little by little?
Because it's hot. I have to boil the water.
I know.
Then why is then why you tell me why I'm doing that?
I don't know. I don't care.
Put it back in there, the green tea. I gotta go buy more. It's my last one.
Are you taking the hot? Like taking the hot pink?
Not that hot. I guess when I blend it, it cool off a little bit. So far, I feel like it's working because you have to exercise. But if you messed up like me, the shoulder, because when I walk, my shoulder hurts. That's why I'm getting shots. I'm taking IB something, Profen. I think first I was taking Oxycodone, but since they don't want to be it, me get addicted to it, I'm in that one, which doesn't do that much for the pain.
Six pack.
Hey.
I can't see a six pack.
I know. Thank you.
Six pack.
And, yeah, I always try to train every day. Like yesterday, since I gave blood to test my cholesterol, you know, the doctor thing. I just did the bicycle. I walk around a little bit. You cannot, you know. I don't rest because fat don't rest. And I'm not either busting in the gym every day. Hard.
Are you done already?
Hey.
Echo. Ew!
Yeah, like and share, subscribe, and I will subscribe to you. I have to work on my boobies. I don't like how my boobies look. See how they jiggle with that? Like and share and subscribe to you. Yeah.